बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू आवर साइंस क्लास। टुडे स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द टॉपिक साउंड। वी हियर साउंड बाय आवर ईयर्स। साउंड इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय वाइब्रेशंस। व्हाट इज वाइब्रेशन? वाइब्रेशन इज वेरी फास्ट रिपीटेड बैकवर्ड एंड फॉरवर्ड मूवमेंट ऑफ पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द वाइब्रेशन ऑफ द ट्यूनिंग फॉर्क क्रिएट्स प्योर साउंड, एंड व्हेन अ हैमर हिट्स द नेल, the particles vibrate making noise. Both of them vibrates and produces sound. Sound waves travel as waves in water. You must have seen waves in water. In the same way, sound waves travels. Sound travels through all mediums. It travels in liquid, it travels through solids, and also travels in air. But do you know that sound cannot travel through a vacuum, because there is no medium to carry sound waves. Now we are going to study about frequency. The number of vibrations per second is called frequency. It is measured by a special unit called hertz. High frequency has more number of vibrations set up per second, while low frequency has less number of waves produced per second. Now we are going to study about loud sound. Loud sound is produced when any object vibrates hardly, while soft sounds are produced when any object vibrates gently. Like you can see in this picture, soft sound has low waves while louder sounds have higher waves. Human sound range is between 20 hertz and 16,000 hertz. Thank you.